ஸ்ரீமதே ஸ்ரீ லக்ஷ்மி நரசிம்ம பரபிரம்மணே நமகா. அஸ்மத் குரு பரம்பராயை நமகா. ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரிய வரியோமே சந்நிதத்தாம் சதா ஹிருதி. வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் தி டைனி டாக்ஸ், ஸ்மால் லெக்சர்ஸ். ஸோ ஃபார் வி ஆர் கம்ப்ளீட்டட் 20 எபிசோட்ஸ். வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் அபவுட் தி கிரேட் தேர்ட் அவதாரம் ஆஃப் மகாவிஷ்ணு, லார்ட் ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணா, தி வராஹ அவதாரம். வி என்ஜாய்டு ஃப்ரம் தி அனுபவம்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஆல் தி ஆழ்வார்ஸ் அண்ட் சுவாமி தேசிகன். டுடே வி கோயிங் டு கண்டினியூ வித் தி சேம் வராஹ அவதாரம், பட் ஃப்ரம் ஸ்ரீமத் வால்மீகி ராமாயணா. இமேஜின் வி ஆர் ஆல் டிரான்ஸ்போர்ட்டட் பை தி டைம் மிஷின். வி ஆர் இன் தி த்ரேதா யுகம் along with Ram Parivar. It is a Yuddha Gandam in Lanka. Lord Rama killed the Rakshasa Ravana, and while he was standing, all the Devas were ecstatic. They were pouring down all kinds of flowers and cherishing him. Mahavira Raghukula Tilaga, Lord Rama, everything, they were so happy. We will see a few slogans to get the correct context, and we come into the Varaha Avataram in this. Lord Rama is speaking. Ityukto logabalaistaihi swami logasya ragavaham abravitrudasreshtan ramo dharmavridham varaham. Ramayana slogans are so sweet, so rhyming, very easy, straightforward meaning. Ityukto logabalai sthaihi idi uktaha logabalasyadai. The digbalagas, those are all the guardians for all the different directions. The deities rule over all the north, south, east, west and the eight directions. The ashta digbalaga, we call them. They oversee and protect everything. So they were speaking. Lokasya Swami Raghavaham. Lokasya Swami. For all the words, direct, explicit, Pratyaksha Devam, Lord Rama. Lord Rama Raghavaham was born in the great Raghuvamsam. Dharma Bradham Varaha. Who is this Rama? Is number one in protecting the righteousness. So the Logabalagas are cherishing Rama and saying, you are the Swami, you are Raghava, Raghukula Telaga, and Dharma Pradham Varaha, you are the number one in maintaining, protecting the righteousness. Abravit Tridasa Sreshtan. To those people, Lord Rama spoke. Devas and all other celestial were pleased by Rama's action of removal of Ravana, the evil and terror. Very happily they were cherishing, glorifying. Towards them, Rama spoke now. Atmanam manusham manye ramam dasaradatmajam sogam yasya yadaschagam bhagavan tatpravidume. ஆத்மானம் மனுஷம் மன்யே ராமம் தசரதாத்மஜம். வெரி ஃபேமஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் தி ஸ்லோகா, மெனி பிளேசஸ் இட்ஸ் கோட்டட். மன்யே ஐ திங்க் ஆத்மானம் மனுஷம் ஆஃப் மை செல்ஃப் டு பி எ ஆர்டினரி காமன் ஹியூமன் பீயிங். ராமம் தசரதாத்மஜம், மை நேம் இஸ் ராமா, ஐ பீன் கால்ட் ஆஸ் ராமா, தி சன் ஆஃப் தசரதா. In my mind, I am an ordinary human being called Rama, the son of Dasharatha. Bhagavan tvat prabidu me tat. O gracious divinity, all the devas and everybody is over here. Please tell me, tat prabidu me tat. Sa aham yasya yada cha aham. We have to break it down. ச அகம் யஸ்ய, ஹூ அம் ஐ ரியலி, யதஹ ச அகம் அண்ட் ஒய் ஐ ஆம் லைக் திஸ் ஒன். வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி சேஸ், ఐ కన్సిడర్ మై సెల్ఫ్ యాజ్ ఎ మనుష బట్ ఆల్ ది దేవాస్ ఆల్ ది సెలెస్టియల్ స్టే హియర్ ఇన్క్లూడింగ్ ది బ్రహ్మ ప్లీజ్ టెల్ మీ హూ ఐఎమ్ రియలీ వై ఐఎమ్ ఇన్ లైక్ దిస్ వన్ ఇన్ దిస్ ప్రిటెన్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ వేషం వై ఐఎమ్ లైక్ దిస్ వన్ సో వెన్ హీ సేస్ లైక్ దట్ వన్ వై ఐఎమ్ కేమ్ టు దిస్ ఎర్త్ లైక్ దిస్ వన్ ఇన్డైరెక్ట్లీ ఈస్ ఆస్కింగ్ దట్ వన్ హీ డజన్ వాంట్ టు టెల్ Rama considers himself as a human being, just like anyone else on the earth. He turns toward Brahma and asks him, tell the whole world who I am really, why I am born here. When he says that one, Brahma is answering, Idi bruvanam kakutstam Brahma brahmavidam varaham abravit sunume Rama సత్యం సత్యపరాక్రమః సత్యం సత్యపరాక్రమః సో మెనీ ప్లేసెస్ ఇట్స్ రిపీటెడ్ ఇన్ రామాయణ ఇది బ్రువాణం కాకుస్థం దస్ స్పీకింగ్ టు లార్డ్ రామ కాకుస్థం అప్పుడన్నా కకుస్థ ఈస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎర్లియర్ ఫోర్ ఫాదర్స్ ఆఫ్ రామ లైక్ రఘు ఈస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ సో ఈస్ కాల్డ్ కాకుస్థం దస్ స్పీకింగ్ టు లార్డ్ రామ దట్ బ్రహ్మ ఈస్ సేయింగ్ Brahma, Brahma Vidan, Varaha, Bravid. Brahma, who is recognized as Parabrahmam, who understood what is Brahmam, he is like a Brahmavid. Brahma knows who is the real Rama. He had prayed earlier along with the Devas and with the Rishis to protect the Yagam and Yagyam because at that time Ravana, Kumbhakarna, Maricha, all those people were coming and bothering all of them, stopping, pouring blood in their yagyam and everything instead of the ghee. So they were all praying, including Brahma. So he knows. So they were endangering, the Ravana and the Asuras endangering the Yaga and Yagyam. So he knows who is this person called Rama. Shrunu me Rama Satyam Satyaparakramaha. Please listen to my words. A truly brave Lord, hey Rama, you are the highest skilled in archery and in any other kinds of vidyai. O Bhagavan, you want me to reveal the entire world who you really are? Please everyone listen. I am going to tell my words are satyam. My words are truth. Now the Chaturmuga Brahma proclaims Rama's divinity. Who is this Rama? And eulogizes him with many slogans following this one. So he continues, Bhagavan Narayano Devaham Sriman Chakrayudho Vibhuhum Ega Shrungo Varahastvam Bhudabhavya Sabatnajit Bhagavan Narayano Devaham You are the Bhagavan, Jnana, Bara, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas, Bhagam. All the Tirukalyana Gunas you are having, so you are called Bhagavan. Narayano Devaha, your name is called Narayanam, Naranam, Ayanam. As the way we split this one, you are inside everything and you are supporting everything, Narayanaha. Sriman. You are always with Sri Mahalakshmi, inseparable. Chakrayudho, Chakrayudham, you are having the Chakrayudham, Sudarsana, the discus on your right hand. Vibhu, you pervade everywhere. Brahma, given one sloka, how many things he has told? Bhagavan, Narayano Devaha, Sriman, Chakrayudho, Vibhu, he said all these things. Now, he is going to say, Ega Shrungo Varahastvam, having a single horn, you are the Varahamurti. He didn't say you are Rama, he said all these things belongs to Varahamurti. Bhuda Bhavya Sabatnajit, Bhuda Bhavya, past and the future. Jit means to win over. Sapatna means enemies, rivals, adversaries. So, you are the Lord Narayana himself, the glorious Parabrahma. You are inseparable from Sri Mahalakshmi. You wield the discus. You are the divine boar with a single tusk, the conqueror of the past and the future enemies and everything. This is how Brahma describes Lord Rama in the Ramayana. And then he continues. I will give one or two slogans here, try to show how great it is. Aksharam Brahma Satyam Cha Madhye Cha Ante Cha Raghava Lokanam Tvam Paro Dharmo Vishvaksena Sadurbhujaha. Aksharam Brahma Satyam Cha Madhye Cha Ante Cha Raghava Lokanam Tvam Paro Dharmo Vishvaksena Sadurbhujaha Cha Madhye Cha Ante Cha. At the beginning, in the middle, at the end, Tvam, you, any time you take that one, past, present or the future. Aksharam Satyam Brahma. Aksharam, aliyadadu, indestructible. Satyam, never changing. Brahmam, you are the Brahmam. Loganam Tvam Paro Dharmaha. You are the supreme righteousness for the people. Rama, Rama Vigravan Dharmaha, Rama equals to Dharmam. So, Brahma understands him and then he says, Vishwaksena Sadurbhujaha. Vishwaksena means you are winning in all different directions. You are the chief winning all over. So, Sadurbhujaha, Rama is standing there with two hands. But how Brahma is describing him? You are with the four hands. The imperishable, unchanging Brahmam, the cause for all the causes, Adi Karanam, true creator, true master for everyone and everything, the one who supports, controls and owns everything. You are the Paramaseshi. Who is that Parabrahmam? That is Rama. Standing in front, that is Varahamurti, third avataram of Lord Mahavishnu. This is how beautifully Brahma is describing. At the end, after the Ravana Vadam, he didn't call by any other name. He called by Varahamurti. Loga Samasta Sugino Bhavantu Kavidarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Simade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Simade Nigamanta Maha Deshigaya Namaha. Adiyanadi.